Horry County Police arrest a man they say was sexually assaulting a child since 2019. 28-year-old Ryan Jarvis is charged with third-degree criminal sexual conduct with a minor and attempted lewd acts with a minor. According to arrest warrants obtained by News 13, Jarvis is accused of committing lewd acts with an 8-year-old child from around May of 2019 to March 15, 2020. Jarvis is being held at J. Rubin Long Detention Center without bond.